I'm Arif Iqbal, and you're
I need to arrange a safe passage to Washington for Myers. Expect my call soon, V.
Thanks. For everything.
Stay safe. And don't let the bastards get you.
Same to you, V. May we meet again in more favorable circumstances.
All right, I need to make some calls.
It's me. I need a cab. Two people. Long line. No, no papers. Not this time. Yeah, Dogtown. Waterfront. Usual spot. Thanks. Done. We should leave. Best if we weren't together. V, you'll go 5 minutes after we do.
Good luck.
So how do we get out of this little corner of paradise?
Let's just say it'll be a bumpy ride. Thank you.
Fuck's sake! Sorry, just had to go make a coffee.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna live it up a bit. Yeah.
Whoa! available units. Emergency backup requested in Haywood.
Day like any other. Roger, dispatch.
Zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Ah!
All units, we have a situation in Westbrook. Please respond.
Copy, dispatch. I swear to Christ, if it's Uridine again...
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. All units be advised. Suspect remains in the vicinity. Zero. I repeat, code zero in this... area. All units resume normal duties.
This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck of mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your big night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any. Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed. Attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I want to know.
Huh, Uh-huh. First Rogue, now Carrie. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody. Just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Carrie.
Okay, but I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay, just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
Thank you.
Fugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky. Ate out. Always. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run as many eddies?
Forget it, we couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave. If I had a fave, it'd be that one.
What's...
Second conflict. Carried always goes straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed.
What's...
Old single we put out. No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
Okay. Even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
Thank you.
like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Not yet. Give me a sec.
What? Don't trust me after all? You ever gonna make up your damn mind?
Okay.
Oh, feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable.
Keep playing.
All right. Carrie?
No. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Cybertest could just play you another song.
Answer me.
I told you to stop being a pussy. Did you? Huh?
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. She had changed a bit. Sporting a new style, trying to stay hip.
Not looking all bad yourself, either.
Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You'd like him.
The fuck, Johnny? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Steel yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Louise. The ex-wife.
The what? Huh. You're kidding. How long did it last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her. Gave her my house in Tokyo. Cars. Kids. Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo stratagem.
Suicide attempts too. Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me, got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together? You know, jam or something?
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track him down.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig. Play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this.
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills.
We'll just say you're my new input.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay. Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there, figure it out with V.
Sure, you two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though.
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
What the hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Wanna see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, calling Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? Best...
beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai
crisps. No, this is her underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentanz to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentanz. All right. I'll give him that one.